right, it's 2 a.m. on April 24th, and Jazz is says it's go time. This is the Jazz and you Jazz Gunslinger foal. Don't rub against the wall, honey. Girl, Mama. Can't see.
No. She's like, you can't see. Neener, neener.
It did look like there was one bug coming ahead of the other.
Can't get comfortable.
Good girl, Mama. Good girl, Mama.
I don't know if you can kind of see on the camera, the angles in there.
Don't do it. No, that's too much work to get up. Anything from that angle.
Nah.
I think she'll get up if we go in. Yeah.
because she's unsettled.
She's not quite settled yet, so.
Yeah, she's not 100% that she's comfortable that way.
I think she's gonna have to lay on the other side.
Good girl, Mama.
So much effort.
She goes.
Yeah. So much effort.
Good girl, Mama.
Got white feeties.
White nose. You do pink nose. And a girl, Mama.
Oh, the milk just streaming. The milk bar is open. I'm ready for business.
Good girl, Mama. Good girl, Mama. Whatever it is, has a pink nose.
She's on Alberta time.
Yeah. I looked at the time too before I came in here. She was not pretty. And then all of a sudden she was like, that leg sticking out is dark. Hard to say what it is.
It's just a shadow.
Think? Don't you dare roll. Might be. You're right. Don't roll, Jazz. Don't do it. Jazz, don't do that.
But he's happily laying out on the deck. Uh-uh. He's like, I finally get to lay out here at night. Right, where's time, Mama?
It's about 2:00 in the morning here.
Push time soon.
Don't this one either. She likes to sit up at the front end when she pushes.
Get extra.
Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. It's got a nice face. Something splashy. Something fancy.
The white goes out.
Yeah. Something fancy. Shut up, Anna. You two quit scheming.
What?
I said you two quit scheming. Yeah. You got me move a little way up. Good girl, mama. Good girl, mama. Picture to show ugly. Red based?
Yes.
Can't be?
No, she's homozygous black. It's all there right. A dinosaur gorilla. And as of right now, it looks like a gorilla because it looks just like the color steel did.
When yeah.
Good mama.
Good girl. Good girl. Yeah, good girl. Yeah, I would say, eh? It's a gorilla.
Yeah, towels are all good. Go and rub your baby.
Okay.
It's a gorilla splash.
Good mama.
Good mama.
Look at you.
2 years in a row. Ranger was gorilla splash.
Fancy. Good mama.
Listen to her.
Is that your baby?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that your baby?
Good girl, mama. Listen to her.
You sound like a little engine.
Yes, she. This is Jazz's first foal with us, and she is quite the talker to her baby. And that's okay. Good girl. No, Jillian, that would be about right. It was about 2 o'clock when we came into the barn, so. Good girl, Jazz. Hmm? Right? Courtney, this is a mare owned with Leanna Kennedy. She came from out west last year. She is the dam of Ranger who went to Belgium, and she was bred back to Juju's this year. So
So this would be a foal sibling to the little colt that went to Belgium last year. Her name's Jazz. She's a very good girl. Aren't you? And just see Kayla walking around. We're going to put some new bedding in.
Baby's trying to get up and its legs are still. Right? We're doing pretty good.
Jazz is just having a little break after pushing out her baby, and we're quite all right with that, and she's happy with us moving around her. She's not worried. Listen to its nose. No, I'm trying to get up. I can't. Well, one of them anyways. It's perfectly marked. What? Good girl, Jazz. We're 2 for 2 sleeping in Gina.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so. Oh, Jazz, hard work, huh? Places to go. This one will be a half sibling to Seal from the same stallion. Oh, the other back leg's free now, I think. Yeah, it does have awfully long legs. All right, we taking guesses? I'm hiding it.
It's a very white tail. I'm going to say colt. I can't quite see, but what I feel, I think it's colt. Do it to get a better look.
And I can't quite tell from this angle either.
I'm trying to get up, and my mark's in my way.
Yeah, I'm just gonna pull this stuff from where
you're
at.
That's
okay.
Oh, I think I see a bird.
Listen to him grunting.
So frustrated.
We'll know for sure when he or she gets out of this crammed corner, but we're thinking colt. We'll see. We're not fully out of the corner. We think boy bits, but we're not sure. Just where he or she is jammed into this corner a little bit. It's a little hard to see, but we will confirm momentarily. Wait,
oh, I didn't know
all that top one's just the hoof is sticking in.
Ready to go.
Ready.
Come on.
Can't get enough leverage because she hasn't moved yet.
You look a little rough, Jazz. Do you want to grab some brush Jazz?
Yep.
I'm trying to get out. Which is fine. I didn't call. Got a text at 12:30. Mom wouldn't have wanted to wake me up. You know what? I'm going to sleep at midnight. I just had a feeling. When you get one of those feelings. It's not.
No. Usually when the mare gets up.
She's not in a hurry.
Now, especially now she got her snacks. Well, I could sit here all night.
Around the stifle? Or, oh, you mean up his bum?
On the hip, so like
oh,
right
yeah,
there.
Yep. No, this is a Juja's. The modern gun was a Palomino filly. We think Colt Courtney, but where it was in the corner, we couldn't 100% tell. Oh, there's his slippers. Well, oh, he's on the go.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Just yeah. Juja's.
Whoop!
Goodness. Oh, that's gracious. Problematic.
Oh, my goodness.
Mama, I stuck.
Mommy?
Mama, I stuck.
I don't know what I did
there.
She might take it off.
Again.
Yeah. Indy's out too.
Yeah, and he's raring to go, so. It's the verdict under there, Leanna.
I don't know.
Got one more or two.
I have no idea.
Well, now he's laying up against Jazz. Butt cheeks up against Jazz.
Did you get a book?
No, he's like up against Jazz. Boy. So it is a colt. Appears to be Grulo Splash. He is half sibling to Steel. Same daddy. Same color. Oh, I went to find Kaylee's fucking phone number and then found my message from my mom. No, I'm good. Glad I'm here. Kaylee. I got places to go. Fancy, fancy. Oh, Glimmer and Daisy. Oh, the whole placenta's out.
All in one.
No.
No?
Nope. Lady, I got places to go. Yeah, I think his is left too. A fancy baby. Jazz. What? I might. Look at her. Dogs do it. Got blue eyes. What? Yeah. Two blue? Yep. My goodness.
Not
Yeah. Jillian, this one was not sold in utero.
Yeah, I noticed that on that cheek there.
If he'll hold still for a second, I can show you his slippers. He is very much on the move, though. Yep. No thanks, he says. Well, there's his back feet. Oh, these are his little rubbery protrusions on his hoof. And that's to protect mama when they're in utero. And then as he walks around over the next little bit, they will come off. They'll just rub off. And he'll be left with a normal hoof.
Does he? Yeah. From pushing. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Goes right into his armpit there.
I'm trying to get some milk. Do you know where it is? You got something to say, little one? Yes, we call them slippers in the foals. What are you doing?
Hi, Hansel.
I'm trying to find something to eat.
Oh, a big shake.
Yes, so Jazz passed the baby and then very quickly the placenta. Before she stood up, so the cord didn't have a chance to break. We're going to give him a chance to try to stand up, and if he rips it, then that's great, and if he doesn't, then we will.
We are having some issues with the internet, so we apologize if the feed drops.
Why? I was coming to visit you, Anna.
Sorry, kitten.
That's okay. Here's the little slippers again on his hind feet. He is flashy. Yeah, we're having a little bit of internet issues, so it is dropping occasionally, but it should pick right back up when it drops. So Kayla is just gonna tie off the umbilical cord, since it didn't rip when Jazz stood up because the placenta came out with it. So they're just going to tie it off. He has places to go, so.
She's trying to nurse on your knee, Kayla.
Yeah. I'm starving.
Black cart.
Yeah. I'm going to town on your leg. I'm so hungry.
Okay, can you taste it?
Yeah. I'm starving.
Is that where it comes up under the shoulder?
Yeah, I think it's where it comes up into his armpit. Yeah.
It's, yeah, right there.
Now they're just gonna dip his umbilicus with some betadine. Two. We do this with all our foals. You tickled my belly. You tickled my belly.
Oh, that was awful. That was so awful.
Was that a good snack, Jazz? Yes, they typically... mind the betadine a little bit because it is a little bit cold on their belly buttons, and then they get over it pretty fast. Pretty cute. Yes, he has very fancy markings. Good girl, Mama. I'm sending you a bunch of photos, by the way. Her due date was April 23rd, so she was about 2 hours off from her due date. Mm-hmm. Savings bales aren't where food comes from, kid. Sometimes. Nell, he will be for sale. That's where Ranger went.
Maybe.
No.
He's saying. We can't have half sibling stallions. Yeah, because my phone didn't want to cooperate. Okay, girl, Jazz. Now you're going two different directions.
Do you have a name suggestion?
Yeah. What?
Oh, almost.
Almost.
I mostly
had
girls' names.
One of my close runner up for steel was Sterling.
Oh, that's cute.
Or Sweet.
I also like Soran.
Yeah, I like that one too.
But like S-O-R-I-N?
Or like A-N too, I've seen.
Oh, I've seen it E-N.
There you go.
So yeah, you could spell it
over. Look at that bookmarking.
I know.
Just like
Juju's. Yeah.
Good morning, Jenny.
That's probably all my photos just sent in through. Not into the water bucket, please. Whoop, whoop, whoop!
I did the thing! Whoop!
I don't actually know how to use it. Not too bad, actually. So we cleaned out Jazz's stall and gave her fresh shavings, and we give our mares a hay bed for the first, and foals, a hay bed for the first couple days after they foal. Just to provide some warmth and comfort in Mama's can have a snack wherever they want. You're okay. Oh, these things are long. Good girl, Mama. Fancy, fancy baby. I noticed that right on his bum, yeah. Okay, careful the water, kid. Nell that has Ranger commented and was like, send him to me. I was like, he's for sale. Those legs are long. Yeah, no wonder we were having a hard time. They're long. It out. Hi, Mama. Do you need a cookie? Yeah. His the base of his tail looks less, like more, not less black.
Less Grula, more bay. Done versus. You cannot come this way.
Well, I would like to.
Too bad. So sad.
Just a little bit.
Oop! Hello.
He's right there.
Hey, one didn't meet Jazz.
That beans.
His bum's where I see it.
Yeah. This is where it's starting to dry.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's a corner. Mm-hmm. Size boy.
Long legs. No, because I got distracted by my mother's message when I went to open my phone.
That is more than fair.
And then I went searching for her phone. Yeah, I went to go searching for her phone number and got distracted.
Just a little nibble.
Just a little bite. It's all right.
Like when I answer the phone after I'm asleep, I'm very groggy.
Jean. She's like, hey, what's up?
Who?
Kaylin. Oh. Like, I'm like, oh, wow. She's
like, where is she?
In Halifax at APVC.
Oh, right. Does she have her camera with her?
Yeah. Yeah, she's taking
it with her. Do you want this back?
I don't care.
Oh, I crawl. Hi, Jess. Yes, Jazz is a quarter horse.
You want me to take it?
You can if you want.
I don't care.
You're more articulate than I am.
Oh, whoopsies. Feels funny. I'm tucking his bum under a little bit. Ooh, mama. The leg that's not all white is super cool. The way his color goes in, it goes in the inside of his leg. Oh, I might have a poop. I know, she came to me too, and I didn't have any.
What?
His bumhole is pink, yeah. Yep. Overachiever. Good one.
Yep.
A big poop. Aww. When you gotta go, you gotta go.
Yes.
Oh. Yeah, just see what he's doing in there. Horses are weird. That's funny. Horses are strange. Whoop! Hello, kid. I don't have time for you to clean me. Hi, what you got there, Kayla? Hi. Hello, sir. Hi. What you doing? What you doing? Hello. Hello. I'm busy.
Is it there? He's born before Shane has to go.
Oh, wobbly, wobbly.
I don't care.
It's time for my close-up.
Maybe your knee has milk.
Yeah, do you have the milk, Nanny Kayla? Sometimes that trick works. And not anymore. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, I like that a lot.
I just looked up the name, so, but I just looked up the name. Severe strict.
Oh.
What? But that's this one. No, but I missed what the name was.
Oh, it's Soran.
I really was thinking false names, so.
She was saying, Mama, don't do that.
Because it's a colt. Look at him giving them love bites over there. Like, get over here and nurse.
Close. Nothing.
I like sending a lot of photos. If the internet decides to cooperate.
Oh, maybe I'll eat her tail. Tail. Good girl, Mama. What?
Can't get a good headshot.
No, I got stuff and things to do, ma'am.
It's all super close up.
It has a nice shoulder.
Yeah.
I wonder how much barring it in the way of his leg, because his legs are mostly
bald. Yeah. But yeah, he's already darker on that point of shoulder. This side of his face is so cute, that marking.
It is so cute. And his butt marking. Beard.
Yeah. And me whiskers.
He's not like shy.
Green.
Okay.
Okay. They're in the coat locker.
The green one.
Does my hand taste good? They still have tags on them, Anna. Oh, okay. That was almost a.
You can't go with this dog.
Bye.
Yeah.
Hello. You're a little close. Can you back up away? Yeah. Jazz was grooming it and he did a little like, don't you down, Mom. Bye, Anna. I gotta go.
And then five.
That's him.
Hey, take a picture of his hay mouth.
Yeah. Oh, that green's gonna look so cute on him.
No.
Look at that.
I'm gonna say roughly 10 hands.
Yeah, I was gonna say he's taller than the other ones. Oh. I changed my mind.
All right, thank you.
My current answer is
about 10 hands. You can do whatever you want.
Was that the large or extra large? Yeah, I might have to go with the extra large. I think we gotta go up a size.
Oh dear.
Up a size.
I must fit small.
His butt's hanging out.
Yeah. Embarrassing. Your clothes don't fit. Did a big size.
Yeah, she missed.
Missed Chica.
Missed, yeah. Chica and Rue. Chica was daytime, so it was just you and I here. And Rue, we called her. But I don't really remember. Easy, Mama. A wall. The wall tastes yummy.
Let's go this way. That's not food. That's not food.
Well, all our other boys were smart this year. There had to be one.
We'll be that way.
Go in a cold night, Jazz.
Down there,
they always do. Here, hold this for a second.
Jazz needs a cookie. Nobody got her
in there. Oh, here.
I'm sorry I ran out of hands.
Yeah. I know Noel was giving you cookies and you did such a good job. He's just trying to wait for him to nurse. He's got the right idea, but he's in the wrong spot.
Oh, too far.
Oh, I'm gonna chew on my mom's leg. No, she's trying to show him her udder.
Yeah.
Like, it's here, kid.
Ooh.
Yep. But at least it's just his first attempt so far. Good mama. They're so funny. Well, to be fair, he's quite tall.
Yes.
And her teeth are quite low. Chaz is like, please, kid, I'm leaking. Probably. It really does. Super cute.
And that's an XL?
Yeah. That's me. No. On the side boob. She's so good.
So S-O-R-A-N means powerful and strong.
S-O-R-A-N. Okay. I do. Can I go back outside with my friend now?
That way.
Hi. Hi, kid.
Hello.
What?
Should I steer him over there?
Yeah, I know. I'll give him a minute.
He's licking.
He's licking the wall?
Yeah.
Yeah. I just got like a front, an okay front on headshot I sent. Look at her. Yummy wall. Yummy wall. Hello. Hello, turkey. Mom, you pushed me over. And yeah, look at his white that goes onto his belly. So cute. Can I chew on her? Might have another poop now. I'm going to poop again. Yeah. Another good poop, too. Oh.
Look at her. Don't get it on his leg, Jazz.
Is that all hold you up? You look a little drunk, kid.
Off the night being born. What do you think, Jess?
Hi.
Well, he says, I've only been bored for 1 hour. I'm doing pretty good. Poop poops on my feet.
Mom passed her placenta.
Yeah, I'm glad I got the XL jacket now. Mm. I was like, this is ginormous.
Not for me.
Wrong end, kiddo.
I've been